Okay, so I took JP's challenge. Motor stone cold. I retimed it this afternoon. Obviously, I'm grabbing a hold of the exhaust. It damn well better be cold. So, I've got a couple of wicks. Choke is out. Key is off. Put a little fuel into it. Cord to head. Takes two to make this thing fire off. There's the first one.